Rec Fem stretch. So to begin, what we're going to do is have the athlete place one leg in front, hands to the ground, foot up onto a bench, or it can be against a wall as well. When she's in a good upright athletic position, she's going to place hands on her hips, keeping the torso engaged. She's going to think about pushing forward through her hips, lunging forward, getting a good stretch through Rec Fem, which crosses both the hip and the knee. Rec Fem.